When people think about Scecina's athletic programs and facilities, they think about students, coaches, teachers, and administrators. But there's another group of people who often work behind the scenes to help the school, and those people are super boosters.
We have several boosters here at Scecina. We have different types of boosters. We have people who just show up for the games and support us athletic-wise. We have people who volunteer and help our events. And we also have sponsorship boosters as well who donate financially. Boosters sponsor school sports, one, because they advertise, and two, they're there to show their support for the school. Some of them have family here. Some of them just want to give a little more to the school and help out with the programs.
Mr. Kerr is the co-owner of Steerin. He graduated from Scecina in 1986. His mother graduated in 1968. He currently has a freshman attending Scecina.
Well, we chose to sponsor Scecina because it's important to keep Scecina going. It's important to the neighborhood and to the east side and to the Catholic community around here.
Here are some of the improvements Mr. Kerr has seen.
I think the overall upgrade of the building and some of the classes like the science room, the music room, are improvements that they made that really show. I like the new things they're adding, like this class and other things that let the students experience better things. I think with the boosters support, the basketball facility and the blockhouse and the weight room, all that kind of stuff is being improved.
Bob and Lori Stark are co-owners of Giacomo Upper Crust Pizza.
We sponsored Scecina because my husband's grown here, lived here his whole life. He's never left the east side. I've lived here over 30 years, so we think it's very important to this community. The Scecina stays a big part of it.
They are connected to Scecina because Pat, their son, graduated in 2011, and their daughter, Lauren, graduated in 2013.
Our children went there, have great educations, and have gone on to be very successful adults.
The Starks like to see the recent improvements Scecina has made.
The best improvements we've seen at Scecina, the major remodel to the main floor.
I also think that there's been more students. The enrollments are growing, which is great to see, and we'd love to see the new campaign and the plans coming. Scecina's always been, I think, successful in their sports programs. I think it's continued to be supported well through the booster program, and it's amazing how many kids can try sports that they've never had. Our daughter did swimming and golf, never did it until she got to high school. So I think that's one of the great things at Scecina is any kid can try any sport, and I think that's very good for their whole experience.
Although improvements to the campus and programs are important, the Starks most enjoy sponsoring the school in another way.
The favorite thing about sponsoring is probably the scholarship that we sponsor. You know, giving a student the opportunity to go to Scecina that might not have that opportunity.
Many boosters donate money to the school or help sponsor many of the improvements Scecina is able to make. The money Scecina gets from boosters is used for many things.
Money that we use on equipment, and we use to pay for referees, we use for the facilities, we use for uniforms, whatever the cost may be to help offset some of the costs for the program.
While many people probably don't think about the impact boosters make, Scecina's athletics program would be different without them.
If they didn't give us donations, then it would probably cost the students, the players, more to play. Some schools have programs where you have to pay to play, and we are one of those schools that fortunately do not charge our students to play, and we're trying to avoid that, and the boosters are there to help offset some of the cost. Boosters are involved in just about everything that the school does, and you'll see them in the hallways, you'll see them walking the hallways during class. They come to the athletic events, they come to the graduation, they come to the play. They are boosters, and they support us in many ways.